Use the view up on the third level. We're going up to four, but we're stopping for food. That's where the soccer is at when it's at, but it's off season for a minute. And then that's Camping World Stadium, where they do basically anything else.
So we're at the game, we're at Magic Game, and we're here with Mickey, and we're here with me, so this is completely Disney related, and we're writing it off on our taxes. So right across the way is the Disney World Terrace, so, I mean, how much more legit can this get, really? Uh-huh. We are in search of food, but first I saw this background.
Please turn your attention to center court and welcome South center court stars in the game, Carlos and Bianca.
So what are we doing?
Eating.
So she's got the something or other tacos.
No, they're the double D.
Meat.
So,
they're,
past these years have just been...
What do they call them at Taco Bell, where they do the hard shell and then the soft shell on the outside?
I want to say the gordita.
No, I don't think it's the gordita. I think the gordita's wrapped. I don't remember what they're called, but that's what it is. It's a hard shell with the soft shell on the outside. I got beef, he got chicken.
And we got the Mexican stoplight. It sounds like something that you can't do on TV.
Coach of the Rockets is Mike D'Antoni.
All right, that's some special New York Magic fans of the game. So the original Orlando Magic Dancers. And I have a question for you ladies. What time is it?
Three pointer and not hitting any of them. So I don't know what this love affair is with the three, but Oh. Points in the basket.
All right, so it's halftime, and Jaime just got bingo.
And you keep playing for M and Blackout.
Okay. So they found ways to take it away. Oh. All right, so during halftime here, I was looking up at the board. Side
right
over here, which you can't see,
because
only I can.
I don't know who's
going to win. Believe it or not, even though the three-point shooting was horrible in the first quarter.
Number
7377.
And whatever section will get 20% off.
They're actually at 38% three-point shooting now at halftime. And Houston's 29%. So maybe there's like hope in this game yet.
What section?
How about this?
No!